The great things about being a hockey fan in Hockey Town is that some of the legends roll back our way, and we're delighted to be joined by Hall of Fame goaltender Dominik, who was a teammate of Chris Osgood for two seasons. More on that in a second. But you don't come here unless we move him out of town, which allowed you to come to Detroit, right?
You're right. I came to Detroit first time in 2001. And so at the time he wasn't here, but we were here together for two seasons.
They couldn't keep us apart. Eventually they had to do it.
2007, 2008, yeah. 2006, whatever.
Yeah, well, a long time ago.
Yeah.
Long time ago.
We're in training camp together, right? And then we hit it off so good they knew I had to come back eventually.
Well,
two years later.
Well, everything worked out because you went to the Islanders and Dom won the cup in 2002, and then you guys won the cup together in 2008. Tell me about the relationship that the two of you had and have these days.
What do you say, Ozzy?
Last time I seen you is when you got inducted into the Hall of Fame. Remember in Toronto? That was great.
A few years ago.
Yes, a few years ago.
2014.
Yes.
And year after was Nick Lidström.
Yes.
Nick Lidström was 2015.
Yes.
Actually, I'm just coming from Hockey Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
There was induction yesterday. And you know what I have to tell you? There is the second Czech player now in Hockey Hall of Fame. And he was great player for Detroit Red Wings. I don't know. Did you mention him?
Yeah, right.
Václav Nedomanský.
Yeah. He doesn't know.
Václav Nedomanský. He spent 5 years.
Sure, he was a Red Wing. So let me just fix you here, Dom.
Yeah.
There we go. There you go. So you can hear what brilliance Ozzy has to tell you.
Okay.
Which isn't a lot.
What are you doing these days? Catch us up.
A little bit of everything. You know, I work for Czech Hockey Hall of Fame, doing some business. Doing some hunting. I have two dogs. You know, I love hunting. And I still play hockey in the beer league, but not anymore as a goalie.
You're play out.
No, okay. I'm the defenseman, all-around defenseman. You know,
playmaker or goal scorer?
Definitely, I'm not a goal scorer. You know, Ozzy, my stick handling wasn't the best.
Are you aggressive when you're a defender?
No, but
when you play net?
I like to play defense. You know, I have the game in front of me a goalie. I like to block the shots, and I really enjoy it.
Ozzy, what made him special? Because you know the position as well as anybody.
You see his numbers right here, ridiculous. But beyond that, this guy right here could do things that nobody else could do. The Wayne Gretzky of goalies, the way he saw the game, anticipation like no other. Could read plays before they happen. Is that right? And you would. He's going to be very bashful.
You know,
he could get away with plays that a lot of other goalies, almost everybody else, couldn't do. His anticipation and ability to read plays was like Wayne Gretzky as a goaltender.
Whatever. I didn't think about it. I just did my job, you know, to stop the puck and help the team doing the game. But I have to tell you something. I don't know if the people remember. We won the Jennings Trophy our second year here.
Yes,
and
we did.
And you know what? You didn't show up for the presentation.
That was the old me, Dom.
The old me
was a little loose. He couldn't make his way out to
it
that.
It was about 3-4 days after we won the cup, and I don't know what you were doing. I don't want to mention it, but you didn't show up.
Was that in Vegas?
You were somewhere in Vegas. Oh. No, I was. It was still in Toronto. You were maybe in Vegas.
Oh, okay.
And when we come back on the Jerry Springer Show, we'll have more of where Ozzy was in Vegas. Hey, it's always great to see
you.
Welcome back anytime. You're welcome here anytime you roll through town.
Great to be in Detroit.
All right. The great Dominator, Dominik, a two-time cup champ as a member of the Red Wings. We've got more ahead. The Wings lead 2-1 over the Ottawa Senators after one period of play. The first intermission rolls on here on Fox Sports Detroit.